Well, we got a horse that wants to keep on walking back to the horse trailer. So we're gonna put hobbles on for the first time and see how it does.
And strap it. And get it as tight as you can.
Oh, those straps are chains.
No, it's a strap.
Well, Cody, you can't stop trying to haul ass back to the horse trailer, aren't you?
Yeah, just move out of the way so when he tries to step.
Sand.
Get
room.
Get away
from
me.
Let go.
Cody, stand. Hey.
No, you're fine.
Stand by, Flicka.
He'll figure it out.
There you go.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Don't get too close for him at first. You could take the rope. Well, the rope's attached, isn't it?
Good boy. Here. Stand. You're going to move in a second. There you go.
If he tries to move, get out of the way.
There you go, you got yourself a hobble horse.
Flicka, don't try to kick him.
The rope should be pulled off of your other horse.
Well, his rope is on her.
I know, pull it off. Sure. Give him time to work it out.
Whatever.
He's off of it now. I would move your other one out of the way and see. Just walk it.
He's gonna move by her.
Good. Let him freak out while we're sitting here. He'll learn how to hop.
You shouldn't be wandering away. She's been here this whole entire time because you've been tied up.
Well, yeah, he's eating grass.
Yep, let him eat grass and just deal with it.
Here. Apple.
There you go.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't let him come to you. Let him deal with it.
He's good.
Graceful one day, but I don't think I want
it's done.
There you go.